We begin on Christmas Eve with me, Mark, and my roommate, Roger. We live in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the wall. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord which snakes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it. First shot, Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar he hasn't played in a year.
This won't tune.
So we hear. He's just coming back from half a year of withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that focus steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Saved.
We screen, zoom in on the answering machine.
Sick. Chestnuts roasting. I'm downstairs.
Hey,
Roger picked up the phone.
No, it's me.
Throw down the key.
A wild night is now preordained.
I may be detained.
What does it mean? What do you mean detained?
Ho, ho, ho!
Benny, no!
Dude's a mama way.
Great!
I need the rent.
What rent?
This passage rent, which I let slide.
Let slide? You said we were golden.
When you bought the building.
When we were roommates.
Remember? You lived here.
How could I forget? You, me, Collins, and Marie. How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
I know. Still her production manager.
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You still dating her?
Last month, I was dumped.
She's in love.
She's got a new man.
Well,
what's his name?
Joanne.
Rent, my amigos, is due, or I will have to evict you. Be there in a few.
The power blows!
Getting more like fiction each day. Headlines, red lines, blow my mind, and now this deadline, eviction nor pay.
Rent!
How can you write a song when the chords sound wrong, though they once sounded right and rare? When the notes are sour, where is the power you once had to ignite the air?
We're hungry and frozen, up my belly.
How can you generate heat when you can't feel your feet and they're turning blue?
You light up a mean blaze of poker.
Every place, how we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
Maureen, it's me, Joanne, your substitute production manager. Hey, 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 did you eat? Don't change the subject, Maureen. But darling, you haven't eaten all day. You won't grow up. You won't grow up. The digital delay, it didn't blow up exactly. There may have been one teeny tiny spark. You're not calling Mark.
How do you stay on your feet when on every street is trick or treat and tonight is trick? Walking back to town, I should lie down. Everything's brown. Oh, I feel sick. Where is he?
Those two after everything I've done. Ever since the wedding, I'm dirt. They'll see I can help them all out in the long run.
The music ignites the night with passionate fire.
Maureen, I'm not a theater. Never be a theater. Hello? Hello?
Maureen? Your equipment won't work? Okay, all right, I'll go.
How do you leave the past behind when it keeps finding ways to get in your heart? It reaches way down deep and tears you inside out till you're torn apart.
Right.
How can you connect in an age where strangers, landlords, lovers, your own blood cells betray? What binds the fabric together when the raging, shifting winds of change keep ripping away? You fall in love. We're not gonna pay. We're not gonna pay. We're not gonna pay. Last year's rent. This year's rent. Next year's rent. Rent, 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 rent. We're not gonna pay rent. Cause everything is rent.
Christmas bells are ringing, Christmas bells are ringing, Christmas bells are ringing, somewhere else, not here.
You okay, honey?
I'm afraid so.
They get any money?
No, had none to get. But they pull on my coat.
Well, you missed us a leaf.
Thanks.
Hell, it's Christmas Eve. I'm Angel.
An angel of the first degree.
First call me Collins. Tom Collins.
Nice tree.
Let's get a band-aid for your knee. I'll change. There's a life support meeting at 9:30. Yes, this body provides a comfortable home for the acquired immune deficiency syndrome.
As does mine.
Oh, we're getting along fine. Get you a coat, have a bite, make a night. I'm flush.
But my friends are waiting.
You cute when you blush. The Mother Mary, ho, ho, ho. And I do not take, no.
Where are you going? Maureen calls. You're such a sucker. I don't suppose you'd like to go see Maureen's show on the lot tonight or come to dinner?
Yeah, zoom in on my empty wallet.
Touche. Take your AZT.
Close on Roger. His girlfriend April left a note saying we've got AIDS before slitting her wrist in the bathroom.
I'll catch up on you later, man. Change your mind. You gotta get out of the house.
One song, glory, one song before I go, glory, one song to leave behind, fine, one song, one last refrain, glories from the pretty boy front man who wasted opportunity. One song, he had the world at his feet. Glory in the eyes of a young girl. A young girl. Fine glory beyond the cheap colored lights. One song before the sun sets, glory on another empty life. Time flies, time dies, glory. One lays out glory. That rings true, truth like a blazing fire, an eternal flame. Find one song, a song about love, glory from the soul of a young man, a young man. Find the one song before the virus takes hold, glory like a sunset, one song to redeem this empty life. Time flies, and then no need to endure anymore. Time dies.
The door.
What'd you forget?
Got a light.
I know you're shivering.
It's nothing, they turned off my heat, and I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle?
Well,
what are you staring at?
Nothing, your hair in the moonlight. You look familiar. Can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the room stops spinning anyway. What?
Nothing. Your smile reminded me of.
I always remind people of. Who is she?
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you light my candle?
Well.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, the wax. It's
dripping. I like it between my
fingers, I figured. Oh, well. Good night. It blew out again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out and about when I used to go out. Your candle's out.
I'm illy and I had it when I walked through the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor?
The floor?
They say that I have the best but love for a THD, is it true?
What?
You're staring again.
Oh, no. I mean, you do. Have a nice... I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work, I dance. Help me look.
Yes, they used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
We could light the candle.
That was my last match.
Our eyes will adjust. Thank God for the moon.
Maybe it's not the moon at all. I hear Spike Lee shooting down the street.
My humbug. My humbug.
Cold hands.
Yours too big. Like my father's. You wanna dance?
With you.
No. With my father.
I'm Roger.
They call me.
Hi, you've reached Maureen and Joanne. Leave a message and don't forget, Over the Moon, my performance protesting the eviction of the homeless and artists from the 11th Street lot. Tonight at midnight, between buildings A and B. Party at Life Cafe to follow.
While Joanne were off, I tried you at the office and they said you were stage managing or something.
Remind her that those unwed mothers in Harlem need her legal help.
Call Daisy for our itinerary, or Alfred at Pound Ridge, or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spot for New Year's, unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings?
Oh, yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Carol.
You hear that? 3 weeks away, and he's already nervous.
I am not.
For mommy's sake, kitten, no Doc Martens this time, and wear a dress. Oh, and kitten, have a merry...
And a bra.
Enter Tom Collins. Computer genius, teacher, vagabond anarchist who ran naked with the Parthenon.
Hello, my world, banana by the bunch. A box of Captain Crunch would taste so good. And firewood, look at Santa Claus.
Culture Claus.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, at 7 months? This boy keeps some stolen.
Which I'll soon impart at the Couch Potatoes at New York University. Still have left the house?
I was waiting for you, don't you know?
Well, tonight's the night. Come to the Live Cafe after tomorrow's show.
No flow.
Gentlemen, our benefactor on this Christmas Eve, whose charity is only matched by talent, I believe. A new member of the Alphabet City on Vanguard. Angel Dumas Schoenard.
Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me.
And you can hear her beat.
You earned this on the street.
It's my lucky day today on Avenue A, when a lady in a limousine drove my way. She said, darling, be a dear, I haven't slept in a year. I need your help to make my neighbor's yappy dog disappear. This Akita, Evita, just won't shut up. I believe if you play nonstop, that pup will breathe this very last high strong breath. I'm such a neck curve. Well, bark is set to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agree on a fee, $1,000 guarantee, tax-free, and a bonus if I trim her tree. Now who can foretell that it will go so well? But sure as I am here, that dog is now in doggy hell. After an hour, Evita in all her glory, for the window ledge of that 23rd story, like Bama and Louise did when they got the flu, swan dove into the courtyard of the Gracie News. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Back on the street where I met my sweet, where he was mourning, groaning on cold concrete. The nurse took me home for some mercurochrome, and I dressed his wound and got him back on his feet. Sing it today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. I said today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow. Oh, 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 oh.
Joy to the world. Hey, you bum. Yeah, you move over and get your ass off that Range Rover.
That attitude towards the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting tonight. Close up, our ex-roommate Benjamin Coffin III, who married Allison Gray of the Westport Grays, then bought the building and the lot next door from his father-in-law in hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space, not my attitude.
What happened to Benny? What happened to his heart and the ideals he once pursued?
Any owner of that lot next door has the right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Durant.
You're wasting your time.
We're broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd.
There's one way you won't have to pay.
I knew it.
Next door, the home of cyber arts to see. And now that the block is rezoned, our dream can become a reality. You'll see boys. You'll see boys. State-of-the-art, digital, virtual, interactive studio. I forgo your rent, and on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor.
What?
Convince Marina to cancel her protest.
Why not just call the cops or get an injunction?
I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I handle this quietly.
You can't quietly wipe out an entire tent city than watch It's a Wonderful Life on TV.
Watch films and write songs. You need somewhere to do it. It's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you put it. You'll see boys. You'll see boys. You'll see the beauty of a studio that lets us do our work and get paid. With condos on the top, whose rent keeps open our shop to stop the protest, and you'll have it made. You'll see, or you'll pass.
That boy can use some Prozac.
Or heavy drugs.
Or group hugs.
Which reminds me, you have a detour to make tonight. Anyone who wants to can come along.
Life support group meeting when we say have fun. You don't have to stay long.
First I've got to protest the same.
Roger?
I'm not much company you'll find.
Behave. It's okay. He's got things on his mind right now.
You'll see boys.
We'll see boys.
Let it be boys.
I like boys.
Boys like me.
Into the abyss, the lot, where a small stage is partially set up.
Line in. I went to Harvard for this?
Close on Mark's nosedive.
Line out.
Will he get out of here alive?
Mark?
Hi.
I told her not to call you.
That's Maureen, but can I help since I'm here?
I've hired an engineer.
Great. So nice to have...
Wait. She's 3 hours late. The samples won't delay, but the cables...
There's another way. Say something. Anything.
Test 1, 2, 3.
Anything but that.
This is weird.
It's weird.
Very weird.
Freaking weird.
I'm so mad that I just don't know what to do. Fighting with microphones, freezing down to my bones, and to top it all off, I'm with you.
Feel like going insane, got a fire in your brain, and you're thinking of drinking gasoline.
As a matter of fact,
honey, I know this act. It's called the Tango Maureen. The Tango Maureen. It's a dark, dizzy merry-go-round. As she keeps you dangling,
you're wrong.
Your heart she is mangling.
It's different with me.
And you toss and you turn, cause her cold eyes can burn. Yet you yearn and you churn and rebound.
I think I know what you mean.
The Tango Maureen. Has she ever pouted her lips and called you kooky?
Never.
Have you ever doubted a kiss or two?
This is spooky. Did you swoon when she walked through the door?
Every time, so be cautious.
Did she moon all her other boys?
More than moon.
I'm getting nauseous.
Where'd you learn to tango?
At the French ambassador's daughter in her dorm room at Miss Porter's. And you?
With Nana Himmelfarb, the rabbi's daughter, at the Scarsdale Jewish Community Center. It's hard to do this backwards.
You should try it in heels. She cheated.
She cheated.
Maureen cheated.
Maureen cheated.
I'm defeated. I should give up right now.
Gotta look on the bright side with all of your might. When you're dancing her dance, you don't stand a chance. Her grip of romance makes you fall. So you think might as well
dance a tango to hell.
At least I'll have tango at all. The Tango Maureen. Gotta dance till your diva is through. You pretend to believe her, cause in the end you can leave her. But the end it will come, still you have to. Play dumb till your glum and your bum and turn blue. Why do we love when she's mean?
And she can be so obscene.
Try the mic.
My Maureen.
That's...
Thanks.
You know, I feel great now.
I feel lousy. Honey Bear? Pookie? Never called me Pookie before. Forget it. We're patched.
The Tango Maureen.
There's only a
Oops. Oh, I'm not. I'm just here to. I don't have. I'm here with Mark. Mark. I'm Mark. Well, this is quite an operation.
Forget, regret, our life is yours to miss.
Excuse me, Paul, I'm having a problem with this. This Creo. My T-cells are low. I regret that news, okay?
All right, but Gordon, how do you feel today?
What do you mean?
How do you feel today?
Okay.
Is that all?
Best I've felt all year.
Then why choose fear?
I'm a New Yorker. Fear's my life. Look, I find some of what you teach suspect, because I'm used to relying on intellect. But I try to open up to what I don't know, because reason says I should have died 3 years ago.
Says I wanna commit a crime, wanna be the cause of a fight, wanna put on a tight skirt and flirt with strangers. I've had a knack from way back, had regular rules once I learned the game. But get up, life's too quick. I know some place to sit with this chick or dance in the play. If you get him with me, let's go out tonight. I have to go out tonight. You wanna play? Let's run away. We won't be back for it's Christmas Day. Take me out tonight. Meow. In the evening, I've got to roam. Can't sleep in the city of neon and chrome. Feels so damn much like home, where the Spanish babies cry. So let's find a bar, some time we pluck into we owe. Now let's the stars of the neighbors and maybes. Say, let's go. Go out tonight. Yo, sweets wanna hit the streets. Wanna wear out the moon like a cat in heat. Just take me out tonight. Please take me out tonight. Don't forsake me out tonight. Let your back.
Barging in on me and my guitar, little girl. Hey, the door is that way. You better go, you know the fire's out anyway. Take the powder, take the candle, your sweet whisper I just can't handle. Take your hair in the moonlight, your brown eyes, goodbye, good night. I should tell you, I should tell you, I should tell you,
question. No, another time, another place, our temperature would climb. There'd be a long embrace. We'd do another dance. It'd be another play. Looking for romance. Come back another day. Another day.
Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Out of town, Santa Fe.
Officer.
Smile for Ted Koppel, Officer Martin.
And a Merry Christmas to your family.
Right.
From some bleeding heart cameraman, my life's not for you to make a name for yourself on.
Easy sugar, easy. He'll just try to
use me to kill his guilt. Well, it ain't that kind of movie, honey. Let's go. This one is full of self-righteous artists.
Hey, artist, got a dollar?
New York City, center of the universe.
See, girl.
Times are gritty, but I'm pretty sure they can't get much worse.
I hear that.
But it's comfort to know when you sing it, they hit the road. The only way you can possibly go after New York would be a pleasure cruise.
Now you're talking. Or I'm haunted by a metaphysic puzzle. And I'm sick of reading papers that I know. I'm shouting in my sleep, I need a muzzle. And all this misery pays no salary, so let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Sunny Santa Fe would be nice. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Roaches and mice. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, I teach computer age philosophy, but my students would rather watch TV.
America.
America. A sensitive aesthete, brush the sauce onto the meat. You can make the menu sparkle with the rhyme. You can drum a gentle drum, and I can see guests as they come, chatting not about Heidegger but wine. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. In our brains, back up all our junk and fly so far away. Devote ourselves to projects that sell. We'll open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Forget the whole body and fell.
Alone at last.
back, I guarantee.
I've been hearing violins all night.
Are you sure? Are we a thing?
Darling, we're a thing. Live in my house, I'll be your shelter. Just paint me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover, and I'll cover you.
I'll be your tenant. Don't got much baggage to lay at your feet, but sweet kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there and I'll cover you.
I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it, and at least you are my love. Online, oh my life, I long to discover something as true as this is. So with 1,000 sweet kisses, I'll cover you with 1,000 sweet kisses. I'll cover you
with 1,000 sweet kisses.
When you're worn out,
I'll cover you with 1,000 sweet kisses.
When your heart has fired, oh lover, I'll cover you. Yes, oh lover, I'll cover
you. See, Joanne, the first aid case, a dismissal, good work, counselor, we're okay. Honey Bear, wait, I'm on the other phone. Yes, I have the cowbell, we're okay. So tell them we'll do, but a settlement will do. Sexual harassment, civil rights too. Steve, you're great, oh, you cut the paper plate. Did you cheat on Mark a lot, would you say? We're okay. Honey, hold on. Steve, hold on. Hello? Dad, yes, I beat you. Maureen is coming to Mother's hearing. We're okay. Honey Bear, what? Noose lesbian sister, I'll tell them. You heard, they heard. We're okay. After you, Dad. Oh, Jill is there? Wait, Steve got a Jill with the short black hair? The clown and pie model, Steve's gotta go, the model. Well, listen, penthouse, honey. We're...
Christmas bells are ringing, Christmas bells are ringing, Christmas bells are ringing on TV at sex. Can't you spare a dime or two? Here but for the grace of God go you.
You'll be merry, I'll be merry, though merry ain't in my vocabulary. No sleigh bells, no Santa Claus, no Yule log, no tinsel, no holly, no hearth, no
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. No roof at the Holiday Inn from now. And it's beginning to snow.
How about
no.
How you
touched me so.
Honey, it's beginning to snow.
She said, would you hide my candle? And she put on a crown, and she wanted you to take her out tonight.
That's right.
She cut you out.
She was more than okay, but I pushed her away. It was bad, I got mad, and I had to get her out of my sight.
Wait, wait.
Let's go eat, I'll just get fat. It's the one vice left when you're dead meat. There, that's her. Mimi, I should go.
And it's beginning to snow.
I'm dreaming of a white, right Christmas.
Make it up to you. Dinner party.
Hey, you love a boy, cutie pie. You steal my clients, you die.
You did miss me, you won't miss her. You'll never lack for customers.
Anything to drink, she said.
I'm forbidden to produce
milk.
In Cyberland, we only drink
Diet Coke, she said.
Only thing to do is jump over the moon. They've closed everything real down, like barns and troughs and performance spaces, and replaced it all with lies and rules and
virtual life. But there is a way out.
Ooh, only thing to do is jump over the moon.
Oh, I've got to get out of here. It's like I'm being tied to the hood of a yellow rental truck, being packed in with fertilizer and fuel oil, pushed over a cliff by a suicidal Mickey Mouse.
I've got to find a way to jump over the moon. Only thing to do is jump over the moon.
Then a little bulldog entered. His name, we have learned, was Benny. And although he once had principles, he abandoned them to lose the left dog to wealthy daughter of the revolution. A 1, 2, 3, that's bull, he said. Ever since the cat took off the fiddle, that cow's been jumpy. And the dish and the spoon were evicted from the table. Any look, she's had trouble with her milk and that moon ever since. Maybe it's a female thing. Cause who'd want to leave Cyberland anyway? Walls ain't so bad. The dish and the spoon, for example, they were down on their luck. Come knocking on my doghouse door. I say, not in my backyard. Utensils go back to China.
thirsty, parched. And I lowered myself beneath her swollen udder and sucked the sweetest milk I'd ever tasted. "Climb on board," she said. And as the harvest moon rose over Cyberland, we ran back and sprang into a gallop, leaping out of orbit. I awoke singing.
Only thing to do, only thing to do is jump. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. Over the moon. Over the moon. Moo with me. Moo.
Noble try. It went well.
Go to hell.
What the yuppie scum stomp, not counting the homeless, how many tickets weren't comped.
Why did Muffy
Allison
miss the show?
There was a death in the family, if you must know. Our Akita.
Evita.
Mimi. I'm surprised. A bright and charming girl like you hangs out with these slackers. Don't adhere to deals that make fun, yet I'm the one attempting to do some good. Or do you really want a neighborhood where people piss on your stoop every night? A bohemia, bohemia, a fallacy in your head. This is Calcutta. Bohemia is dead.
Dearly beloved, we gather here to say our goodbyes. Here she lies, no one hears her words. The late great daughter of Mother Earth. On these nights when we celebrate the birth. Bet your ass to La Vivoem.
La Vivoem. La Vivoem. La Vivoem. La Vivoem.
Days of inspiration, playing hooky, making something out of nothing. The need to express to community. Going against the grain. Going insane. Going mad. To loving tension. No pension. To more than one dimension. To starving for attention. Hating convention. Hating pretension. Not to mention, of course, hating dear old mom and dad. So riding your bike the day past the three. The fruits,
the village going to any passing fast to being an us for once instead of a them.
La Vivo Es.
Hey, mister. She's my sister. So that's 5 miso, 2 4 seaweed salad, 3 soy burger dinner, 2 tofu dog platter, and 1 pasta with meatless balls.
They taste the same.
If you close your eyes.
And 13 orders of fries. Is that it here?
Wine and beer!
Causing a commotion, creation, vacation, mental stimulation.
From passion to passion to passion,
when they still to song talk,
to anything taboo.
Ginsburg, Dylan, Cunningham, and Kane.
Lynn Bruce, Langston Hughes.
To the stage!
Tabula, tabula, come on with us too.
Will commence following dinner. Mimi Marquez, not only in bubble wrap, will perform her famous lawn chair handcuff dance to the sound of iced tea being served.
And Mark Cohen will preview his new documentary about his inability to make a connection on the High Holy Day.
And Maureen Johnson, back from her spectacular one-night engagement at the 11th Street Waltz, will perform Native American tribal chants backwards through the vocoder while accompanying herself on the electric cello, which she has never studied.
What Rich doesn't know about us.
There's nothing to know.
Don't you think that we should discuss?
It was 3 months ago.
He doesn't act like he's with you.
We're taking it slow.
Where is he now?
Where you
uh-huh.
go?
And Roger will attempt to write a bittersweet, provocative song that doesn't remind us of Musetta's walls.
Angel de Machinard will model the far fashion from Paris while covering herself with a 10-gallon plastic pickle tub.
And Rob is going to do
the one
his new
entry
from the
MIT.
Visual
virtual reality
equipment as a broadcast
press
word.
Andrea! Andrea!
Something is here go.
Here go.
Guess so it's
starting to learn.
Walking through fire without a burn.
Being a junior, a sleep again.
Being an older, asleep on pins.
Christmas tree goes up in flames, the snow dances. Oblivious, Roger and Mimi share a small, lovely kiss.
How about love? treasure your life and love.
Into the building party.
How long to next year?
3.5 minutes.
I'm giving up my senses. I'm going back to school. Eviction tonight, this week's been so hot. As long as I got you, I know I'll be cool. I couldn't crack the love code, dear. Tell you, made the lock of my heart explode. It's gonna be a happy new year.
You're supposed to be working, that's for midnight. Where are they? There isn't much time.
Maybe they're dressing. I mean, what doesn't wear that ever possible party? That's also a crime.
You can take the girl out of Hicksville, but you can't take the Hicksville out of the girl.
I got you on TV and it's there for royalty. Be nice to you too, I know God
offers you pain. You'll mind if I do, Noah. Multiply with padlock and cachet. A total dead end.
Just like my ex-girlfriend. Honey, I know you're there. Please pick up the phone. Are you okay? It's not funny. It's not fair. How can I assume? Are you okay? I lose control, but I can learn to behave. Give me one more chance. Let me be your slave. I'll kiss your Doc Martens. Let me kiss your Doc Martens.
With my friends at Legal Aid. Technically they're squatters, there's hope. But just in case,
rope. We can hoist the line
to the fire escape
and tie off that bench.
I can't take them as chums.
Start hoisting, winch.
Can I forget? Get how to begin? I'm feeling something inside, and I still can't decide if I should hide or make a wide open case. Last week I wanted just to disappear. My life was dust, and now it just may be a happy new year. A happy new year.
Bond, James Bond.
Advocacy gun or in person.
Lucy, you came fair.
I was a Boy Scout once, and around. Brad got scared.
Aha, money penny, one martini.
Well, that champagne do.
Shake it, not stir.
Let's eat the balls.
Just say the word.
2 minutes left to execute a plan.
Where's everyone else?
Playing Spider-Man.
Ironic close-up tanked on the phone machine's red light. Once the boho boys are gone,
the power mysteriously comes on.
Of the West, your mother. Happy New Year from Scarsdale. We're all impressed that the riot footage made the nightly news. Even your father says mazel tov. Honey, call him. Love, Mom!
Mark Cohen, Alexi Darling from Buzzline.
Oh, that show's so sleazy.
Your footage of the riots, A1, feature 7 network deal time. I'm sending you a contract. Kerching, kerching. Marky, give us a call. 970-4301. Or at home, try 863-754. Or my cell phone at 919-763-0090. Or you can email me at darlingalexinewscom.net. Or you can page me at...
I think we need an agent.
Please.
That's selling out.
But it's nice to dream.
We're on network TV, and it's all thanks to me.
Somehow I think I stole the whip of a scheme.
Me too. We can stage another protest.
Wait.
This time you can
had a hunch.
You're not mad.
I'm in this war. It's a shame you wouldn't destroy the door.
While it's something big about face.
The credit is yours. He made a good case.
What case?
He had much to say.
Not how you put it all yesterday.
I couldn't stop thinking about the whole mess, Mark. You want to get this on film?
Yes.
I regret the unlucky circumstances of the past 7 days.
Circumstance? You padlocked our door.
And it's with great pleasure on behalf of CyberArts that I hand you this key.
Golf claps. I had no juice in my battery.
Reshoot.
Oh, I see. This is a photo opportunity.
The benevolent god ushers the poor artist back to their flat. Are you planning on taking the barbed wire down from lot 2?
Anything but that.
Clearing the lot was a safety concern. We break down this mom, but you can return.
That's why you're here with people you hate instead of with Muffy at Muffy's estate.
I'd honestly rather be with you tonight than in Westport.
A spirit sold sport the sound.
My sister words is so seductive.
What do you mean?
Swearing not to be so counterproductive. Why not tell them what you want in my place?
I was on my way to work.
Black leather and lace. My desk was a mess. I think I'm still sore.
Cause I came from before I walked out the door.
Does your boyfriend know your last boyfriend was?
I'm not a boyfriend. I don't care what she does.
Compassion, and he just lost his cat.
My dog, but I appreciate that.
My cat had a fall and I went through hell.
It's like losing a, how did you know that she failed?
Champagne.
Don't mind if I do. To dog!
No pain to you!
Let's make a resolution.
I'll drink to that.
Let's always stay friends.
Though we may have our dispute,
this family tree's got deep.
Friendship is thicker than blood.
Dr. Penn.
Depends on true devotion.
Depends on love.
Depends on not denying emotion.
It's gonna be a happy new year.
I guess.
It's gonna be a happy new year.
You're right.
It's gonna be a happy new year.
Valentine's Day. Pan across the empty lot. Roger's down at Mimi's, where he's been for almost 2 months now, although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and heading out of town. Still jealous of Benny. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could be that new shanty town near the river, or a suite at the plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top.
I said no.
That is, if they're speaking this week. Me? I'm here. Nowhere.
And the line is, CyberArts and its corporate sponsors, Gray Communication, would like to mitigate the Christmas Eve riot. What is so difficult?
It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version better.
You dressed as a groundhog to protest the groundbreaking.
It's a metaphor.
It's less than brilliant.
That's it, Miss Ivy League.
What?
Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo. I let you direct. I didn't stay and dance that one night at the club because you wanted to go home.
You were flirting with a woman in rubber!
That's what this is about? There will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Give me a break! Every single day, I walk down the street. I hear people say, baby's so sweet. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me. Boys, girls, happy baby, so be mine and don't lose your mind.
work. I look before I leave. I love margins and discipline. I make lists in my sleep, baby. Once my sin never quits, I follow through. I hate this, but I love you. What you do with my impromptu, baby? So be wise, cause this girl satisfies. You better pride, no compromise. You're one lucky.
Sorry, I'm late.
I know. You lost your keys. No. You went for a walk. You had to help your mother. How's Benny? I'm gonna work upstairs tonight.
Wait. I should tell you. I should. Never mind.
Happy spring.
Seeds, roots, the
Up to that group of tourists, and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives. And then she just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City, and she offered to take a picture with them and said she showed them the Statue of Liberty.
So much more unique than any of us. you'd find a tablecloth on the street and make a dress. And soon enough, next year, they'd be mass-produced at the Gap. You've always said how lucky you were to have friends like us. But it was us, baby. We were the lucky ones.
Live in my house. I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back. Be my lover, and I'll cover you. Got much baggage to lay at your feet, but so weak kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there and I'll cover you. Oh, I think they meant it, that they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it, and at least you my love on life, oh my life. I long to discover something as true as the sea.
Just let her know I'll be a little late for our appointment. I meant, yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks.
How did I get here? How on the steeple of the church? How did I get here? How the hell?
Christmas.
Christmas Eve last year. How could a night so frozen be so scalding hot? How can a morning this mild be so wrong? Why are entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memory?
when single frames from one magic night forever flicker in close-up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. That's poetic. That's pathetic. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Colin choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drums? Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it mean that it's the end and I'm alone?
It's true, you sold your guitar, but car.
It's true, I'm leaving now for Santa Fe. It's true you're with this yuppie scum.
You said you never speak to him again.
Not now.
Who said that you have any say in who she says things to at all?
Yeah.
Who said that you should stick your nose in other
Who
people?
Said I was talking to you?
To have this fight each night, she'd never admit I existed.
Guys.
Always run away, hit the road, don't commit, you're full of it.
Mimi.
She's in denial.
He's in denial.
They give an inch when I'll get
Come on.
Denial.
Gave a mile to who?
Come on, guys, chill.
I'll be up in diapers, lived up for an angel head. Someone to live for, unafraid to say I love you.
All the other words are nice, Mimi. But love not a three-way street.
I can't believe this is goodbye.
Pokey, honey, I missed you. I missed your smell.
Thomas B. Collins.
How could you let her go?
You just don't know. How could we lose Angel?
Maybe you'll see why when you stop escaping your pain. At least now if you try, Angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's me, there's Mimi.
Mimi's got her baggage too.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know, what to do?
A friend!
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work.
Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching not to be numb when that's how you thrive. You pretend to create and observe when you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us.
Poor baby!
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more. Oh no. I've gotta go.
For someone who's been let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who longs for a community of his own, who's with his camera alone? I'll call. I hate the fall. You heard
every word. I just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye, love. Just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye. Just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye, love.
Goodbye, love. I have to fly.
Please don't touch me. Understand, I'm scared. I need to go away.
I know a place, a clinic,
a rehab.
Maybe, could you?
I'll pay.
Buzzline. Back to you, Alexi. Coming up next, vampire welfare queens who are compulsive bowlers. Oh my god, what am I doing? Don't breathe too deep. Don't think all day. Dive into work. Drive the other way. That grip of hurt. That pint of shame. Goes away, just play the game. You're living in America at the end of the millennium. You're living in America, leave your conscience at the throne. And when you're living in America at the end of the millennium, you're what you.
Filmmaker cannot see,
and the songwriter cannot hear.
Yet I see Mimi everywhere.
The voice is in my ear.
It's tied in those shoulders.
Just clench your jaw till you frown.
But don't let go,
or you may drown. We're living in America at the end of the millennium. We're living in America.
Like the twilight zone.
And when you're living in America at the end of the millennium,
you're what you own.
So I own not an ocean. I escape and make content. I don't own emotion. I rent. What was it about? Isolating age. For once the shadow,
for once the shadows gave way to light.
For once I didn't disengage. Angel, I hear you, I hear it, I see it, I see it, my
hill, I hear it, my song.
Alexi,
Mark song,
call me a hypocrite. I need to finish my own film. I quit dying
in America at the end of the millennium. We're dying in America to come into our own.
And when you're dying in America at the end of the millennium, you're not alone.
Speak!
Roger, this is your mother. Roger, honey, I don't get these postcards. Moving to Santa Fe, back in New York, starting a rock band. Roger, where are you?
Mimi Chica.
Roger, where are you?
¿Dónde estás?
Roger, where are
tu mama.
You?
Estoy amando.
Roger, where are
you? ¿Dónde estás?
Roger, where are you?
¿Dónde estás, Mimi?
Roger, where are you?
¿Dónde estás?
Roger, where are you?
¿Dónde estás?
Roger, where are you?
December 24th, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't believe the year went by so fast. It's time to see what we have time to see. Turn the projector on. First shot, Roger, with the Fender guitar. He just got out of hock when he sold the car that took him away and back.
I found my song.
Found a song, if he could just find me.
I tried. You know I tried.
Fade in on Mark, who's still in the dark.
But he's got great footage,
which he's cut together
to screen tonight.
In honor of Benny's wife,
Muffy
Allison, pulling Benny out of the East Village location.
Then again, maybe we won't screen it tonight.
I wonder how Allison found out about Mimi.
Maybe a little bird told her.
Or an angel. I had a little hunch. You can use a little flow.
Tutoring again.
Negative. Back at NYU?
No. I ride the ATM at the food emporium to provide an honorarium with anyone with a code.
The code. Well?
A-N-G-E-L. The Robin Hooding isn't the solution that powers they need me under the mind where they dwell. In a small, exclusive, gourmet institution where we overcharge the wealthy clientele. Let's open up the restaurant in Santa Fe with the private point of bank cats in the back. We'll make it ever still get to Santa Fe.
But you missed New York before you could unpack. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh.
Some heat.
I'm shivering.
We can buy some food and something to eat.
I'm afraid she needs more than heat.
I heard that Colin's a call for a doctor, honey. Don't waste your money on me.
Hello? 911? I'm on hold.
Would you light my candle?
Yes, well. Oh God, find a candle.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
my guitar. Hold on, there's something you should hear. It isn't much, but it took all year. Your eyes, as we said our goodbyes, can't get them out of my mind. And I find I can't hide from your eyes, the ones that took me by surprise. The night you came into my life, where there's moonlight, I see your eyes. How could I let you slip away when I'm longing so to hold you? Now I'd die for one more day, 'cause there's something I should have told you. Something I should have told you. When I looked into your eyes, why does distance make us wise? You were the song all along, and before the song dies, I should tell you I have always love you. You can see it in my eyes.
Regrets, for life is yours.